What are the advantages of Cisco Refresh over Cisco Used? When comparing Cisco Refresh with Used Cisco, there are many differences and important facts we would like to make you aware of. We should also define some key terms: used versus refurbished, or what's sometimes known as remanufactured. First, let's discuss used Cisco. Used Cisco equipment could be most accurately defined as equipment that has been used and pulled out of someone's network at some point. When it was removed from the network, it could have been working, or it could have been in a failed condition. In most cases, equipment pulled from networks is far behind in software and firmware revisions and sits on a shelf collecting dust until someone decides to part with it. If you were to purchase this equipment on what's commonly called the gray market, you might be putting your network at risk. Here's a few reasons why. There are currently no standards right now on what makes a used piece of networking equipment safe and risk-free. You won't have access to firmware and software updates, which is normally covered under Cisco's maintenance and hardware warranty program, SMARTnet. Cisco has recently become very strict about allowing used or secondhand or gray market equipment to be covered under SMARTnet if you were to call and try to add it. One of the reasons for this is that the product authenticity or working state cannot be verified. Where does that leave you potentially? Your network open to potential security, safety, and network integrity problems? Is it worth that small upfront savings just to spend 10 to 100 times more later if there's even just one problem? How much does it cost to roll a truck or potentially fly a tech to a remote location, with just the potential overtime involved? Also, when buying outside of the Cisco Refresh program, the original warranty on a piece of Cisco gear does not transfer to the new owner. Even though some Cisco products come with a lifetime warranty, that only applies to the original owner. Cisco tracks their sales by serial number for good reason. You don't want to buy a Cisco product without a Cisco warranty. Furthermore, in rare cases, some Cisco products might have been obtained illegally, or from different countries, or even counterfeit, and may not be supported. Used equipment has none of the same benefits as Cisco Refresh products have. Now let's discuss Cisco Remanufactured, now known as the Cisco Refresh program. A definition for remanufactured is to refurbish a used product by renovating and reassembling its components. With Cisco Refresh, all products are remanufactured under strict guidelines with genuine Cisco parts and are fully tested and licensed by Cisco. Who would be better to put those products through the remanufacturing process other than the original manufacturer? Anything other than certified refurbished Cisco networking equipment could put your network at risk. Let's talk about total cost for a moment. When you purchase Cisco Refresh products from Hummingbird Networks, there's only one cost, the product. Any other way, you subject yourself to unknown costs, which might include inspection, relicensing fees, support and troubleshooting costs, and of course, the biggest ones of all, network outage costs and lost revenues. When buying in the Cisco Refresh program, you get the same accessories and support from Cisco as you would get from buying a new product, including the ability to enroll the unit in a SmartNet contract. When you physically look at a new product versus a Cisco Refresh product, you can't even tell the difference between the two. That's done by design. Cisco wants you to have the same experience with their products, whether you purchase them new or Cisco Refresh. When you weigh the cost between used versus Cisco Refresh, the answer is clear. The peace of mind behind Cisco Refresh is far more beneficial than the slight difference in price between used and Cisco Refresh products.